Danat e, everybody. My name is Leela Gilde, and I'm a singer-songwriter from the Dena Nation, coming to you from beautiful Denende today, here in Yellowknife, also known as the Northwest Territories.
So, I'm originally from Kodiak, now living in Montreal, and it's good to be here with you.
We're really happy to join you to help celebrate National Indigenous Peoples Day. With this throwback concert that we performed in 2017 in Iqaluit in Nunavut with some members of the NAC Orchestra.
The song that we're going to share with you today is a song that Leela and I created together, and it's called We Fall, We Rise. And it very much represents us in as Indigenous women, and very much our experience as mothers, and as artists and creative people and human beings on the planet.
We also touched on the theme of the mother as the earth as the mother to us all as humans, and how powerful that is, how we are deeply connected to that through the earth, through us our lives, and how that impacts us as people. So the song is the song meant a lot. It leads off the song cycle for us, and we really enjoyed sharing it in Iqaluit in that time. So it's a pleasure for us to rewatch it with you.
Yeah, and I think the song also connects us with our relationship to our environment, right? And how we always go through this natural fall in life, but we rise back up. And that nature has a natural cycle, and so do we as human beings. So, yeah, it was a nice expression of that. So enjoy your NACO lunch break. It's good to see everyone here, and thank you for coming.
Masi cho, and happy National Indigenous Peoples Day.
Hey, NACO make.